Hey guys, how's it going? So today, very quickly, I'm going to show you a very cool tune called Shady Grove. It's going to be in the key of E minor, E minor, G major. So I'm going to play the chords very quickly. The chord progression is going to be this: E minor to D major, E minor, G, D, and then with the strumming pattern. Melody, very simply, we're going to be in second position, open position. It starts on E. So, what we have here is I'm on the fourth string, second fret, E. To F sharp, back down to E, open D. Then it climbs up straight out of the E minor pentatonic scale. Starts on E, third string open G, second fret, fourth fret. Second string, third fret, D. Third string, fourth fret, B. Second fret, A. Over to the fourth string, fourth fret, F sharp. Then open. Back to this F sharp, fourth string, fourth fret. Third string, second fret, A. Back to the F sharp. Down to E. Second fret. One more time. So one, two, one, and two, and. There you go. I didn't really get into the chord picking pattern because mainly this video is about the melody. In the next video, we'll get into the chord and picking pattern. All right, enjoy that tune. It's a really good traditional tune. It's also, it seems simple right now. It's also a tune that you can develop melodically. So I will go into that in another video. But enjoy. Take care.